Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, I'm Adina Novi Suciyanti. I'm student of English Department Sultan Ageng Tirta Yasa University from Class C. I hope you guys watching this video in a good health. I make this video to explain to you about one of the tourist objects in Indonesia. I will explain about Borobudur Temple. Borobudur Temple is a part of the World Heritage List issued by UNESCO. The height of Borobudur Temple is around 35 meters and Borobudur contains 2,672 relief panels which if arranged in a row reach a length of 6 km. Borobudur Temple is open every day at 6 a.m. until 5 p.m. Borobudur Temple is the largest Buddhist temple in the world. Built in the 9th century, Borobudur Temple is now a magnet capable of attracting millions of tourists every year. Conceived as a Buddhist vision of the cosmos in stone, Borobudur sits on a hill looking across misty plains to the mountains beyond. It's the world's largest Buddhist temple, made from over 2 million stones. Borobudur Temple is located in Magelang, which is about 1.5 hours from the city center of Jogja. According to me, Borobudur Temple is one proof of the greatness of architects in Indonesia in ancient times who were able to create extraordinary temple. I will show you some photo about the beauty of Borobudur Temple. Okay guys, thank you for the watching this video. I hope you will always take care of your health. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.